Stop being a whipper.
You little whipper snapper. Come on, bro. Okay, I want you to relax your arms right this very minute, young man. Okay, you ready? Okay, we're gonna do it. Almost out. I know, I know. It's okay, you're almost out. Okay, buddy, just relax. Relax your body. And look what we have here, folks. Yeah. Yeah, I saved him from the fence, you guys. Oh, he's angry, but he's happy. Look at him. Ah! Look at him, I saved him from the fence. Okay, we're gonna, oh, he's not too happy. I'm gonna set him down here and walk away quickly because he's gonna get angry in a minute. Babe, can you come take this camera or he'll flail it? Oh, shit.
Okay, this is the lizard. This is the large iguana I just saved from the fence. See how he's by this chain link fence? Well, he was in a portion of it over there. And he was all twisted up, all up into his back hips. And he was a goner. He was just hanging there. And it took me about 20 minutes. I rubbed some coconut oil on him and gently freed him. And, he tried to whip me, he tried to scratch me, but for the most part I came out unscathed. And he will live to see another day. Alhamdulillah. Thankful and grateful to be of service, little guy.